When I read the book and when I read the script, my family, like most European families, my grandfathers both fought in the war, and we had people in our families that were lost in the war, both on my father's side and on my mother's side, and the Great War and the Second. And yes, I think people behaved with incredible bravery and dignity. Like any war, you must understand it in order not to repeat. And the making of great films, I mean, that was, I think, because at the time, films were still in the hands of directors and writers and actors, and not in the hands of businessmen and accountants and people who apparently show it to a bunch of 14-year-olds in Wyoming, and then you're supposed to care what they think. I think that a focus of vision and the power being in the right hand probably makes for quite good films.
Can you talk a little bit about your research, and particularly, I guess, the accent, because it's such a big part of the character?
Yeah, well, I mean, the accent came very last minute, because actually I was going to do a different accent, and then they phoned me from set and they said, no, somebody's doing that today, you've got to change. So I got a type of Polish Yiddish accent very, very quickly. And also for a particular period, so I had to listen to tapes, of course, of women who are now in their 90s to know what I would have sounded like. So that makes a different thing with the voice as well. So, I loved her deadpan sort of delivery, and enjoyed that, laughing at Bill with a straight face. It was fun. I think what makes Bill such a special talent is that he's got extraordinary charm. He has that thing that the actors in the 1940s and the 1950s had, of the leading men that just oozed charisma. And Bill has that, and is very funny and clever.